Hello, my brothers and sisters at the Carlisle Foods. Kevin McCaffrey, president of Local 707. I'm here with vice president of Local 707 and your business agent, Larry Sinque. We're here today to remind you to vote for the rank and file slate in the upcoming Local Union 707 officers election. You already have the ballots at your home. We're asking you to please fill those ballots out, put them in the mail today. If you didn't get a ballot or you need a replacement, there's a posting on the job on the bulletin board that will tell you how to request a ballot. You want to vote for the rank and file slate because we're the most experienced business agents, people handling with your pensions, your medical plan. The last contract was one of the better contracts you've ever had. We recently moved you over to the Empire Blue Cross and your medical plan, which is administered by Local 707. And Local 707 was the first pension fund to apply for pension relief. We are going to make sure that when it's Local 277's turn to apply for pension relief, I will personally make sure that that gets done, and we will restore those benefit accruals that were reduced from you when your pension was in critical and declining status. We're here to make sure that your pension benefits, your medical benefits, and all your working conditions are preserved. You're only going to get that by voting for the rank and file slate because experience matters. Remember, vote the rank and file slate.
Listen, if you want proven leadership and experience, you got to vote for the rank and file slate. The other team that's running against us, they're made up of a bunch of truck drivers and warehouse people that can't physically do the work anymore. They feel that's a good reason to run for office. That's not the reason. Please vote for the rank and file. If you didn't send your ballot out, please send it out today.
Vote the rank and file slate today. Thank you.